Hey everybody, it's Portia Moody. It is Tuesday. My heart is just a little heavy because I just came from Walgreens. I was just getting something and there was a man outside and I was like, well, I don't want to assume this man is homeless. So I walked in and came out and he says, sis, you need help? And I said, okay, sure. So all I had on me at the time in cash was just like $2. So he walked me to the car and he put it in the trunk for me. And I said, thank you very much. I said, I'm about to go back inside and bless you. Now, granted, I couldn't do as much as I wanted to do. I wanted to give this man so much more because that's just where my heart is. So I went back in and gave him 20. His face lit up like I had gave him 2,000. He said, oh, man, thank you so much. I said, God bless you. God bless you. And I'm not saying that to tell you what I did because I don't do stuff for deeds, but just to know, be grateful. My heart broke because he had no place to go. He had no home, you know, no money. And I wish I could do so much more because if I had more, I would have gave him a lot more because that's just my heart. Let's be grateful about what we have. Let's consider when we go to complain, let's stop ourselves and just realize there are others less fortunate than ourselves. And also to be a blessing, don't hold it and give them a dollar if you got more. Because God said, Jesus said, if you did it to the least of them, you've done it unto me. So let's just be a blessing. That's what we came to do, to serve others, not just to be serving and give to others when God gives us much. So be encouraged, give back. Don't think about getting back, but just be able to have the heart after Jesus, the heart after God. God bless you all. Portia Moody.